Hi there, it is day two of the I Am Christmas series, and I would like to share with you a portion of scripture. But before that, I want to talk a little bit about my family, the Ramos family, and what we do for Christmas right after Thanksgiving. We like to start setting up our Christmas decorations, and one of the things I have to do as the father is to set up the tree. I make sure it's sturdy, and then I step back and I allow my kids and my wife to put all the decorations. There's another tradition that we have, and we buy these gingerbread houses, and once again I step in and I make sure that they are sturdy. Then I step back and my children and my wife start decorating the gingerbread houses. I want to share with you out of the book of John chapter 15 a couple of verses, and it says, I am the true vine and my father is the gardener. In verse 5 it says, I am the vine, you are the branches. If a man remains in me and I in him, he will bear much fruit. Apart from me, you can do nothing. Jesus was telling his listeners there that he was the true vine and that the Father was the gardener. Now, while he's sharing this, he's also telling them that they are the branches. And we, those that are believers in Christ, must always understand that he is the vine, the Father is the gardener, but we as branches, we are called to remain in him, to abide in him, and we are also called to bear fruit, bear good fruit, bear much fruit. During this season of Christmas, we many times are focused on what we will get, but we are called to give. Any tree, any vine is there with a purpose to give fruit to those that are surrounding it. And as branches of this vine that is Jesus, we are called to give. And I encourage everyone that is listening today, may we think about those that are surrounding us in our neighborhoods, in our workplace, in our congregation, and always pray for God to lead us to those that are in need, for us to bear fruit for them. Let us pray. Father God, we thank you because you're an awesome God. We thank you, Father God, that you sent us Jesus to be born in a manger, but he didn't stay there. He grew up. He served so many people. Then he died on the cross. He didn't stay there. He was buried. Then he rose again. And then after being with his followers for a while, he ascended to be at the right hand of the Father. And Father God, we thank you for Jesus. And we thank you, Jesus, for the Holy Spirit, that the Holy Spirit may lead us. And during this Christmas time, Holy Spirit, lead us to those that are in need. May we be there to serve them, to love them, and to care for them. That is our prayer in the precious name of Jesus. Amen. Merry Christmas.